Okay, so after having a disgusting mixed concoction that actually made me feel a lot better, still got a little bit of a kind of a irritated throat, a tiny bit, but I have water. Anyways, so this is so far the longest episode that I've seen to date of The Unbreakable Kimmy Schmidt. It's 32 minutes, so that's crazy. Anyways, this will probably be the last episode tonight. I don't know, maybe I'll do one more next week, maybe two. I don't really want to finish it all right away, you know, because then I gotta wait longer. And I love Kimmy Schmidt. Great. Anyways, so as I said, 32 minutes. But the thing is since it's longer, you can get more engrossed in it, and it's got like this type of just this like. You're just entranced in the episode. So Jacqueline, she comes back and she's trying to build her persona, her image, her reputation, I guess, up again, and Titus is trying to learn how to get rid of stuff, but he runs into an old friend. I'll leave it at that. And then Kimmy, we see her in a Christmas store, and she has this long rant, and it's hilarious. She's got the same classic Kimmy kind of awkwardness and stuff, so that's fun. Yeah, so this mostly solely focuses on Jacqueline. Jacqueline's trying to figure out how to build up her reputation again and all that, and then, as I said, Titus runs into an old friend, per se, and then, Kimmy is asked to help Jacqueline. Also, this is the first time of season two, but, you know, it's just the second episode, we get to see Zan's. So there's a nice, fun part with her. And, again, 32 minutes. You just think that it would feel longer. And it did, but it also went by quick. So it was, I don't know, it's strange. Anyways, it just flows just so well. So it's very interesting to see where it's going to go and everything. And, exciting. Anyways, obviously I'm going to be vague about it because I don't want to give away stuff about the episode. Just a brief summary. Brief, bit about the episode. Anyways, so that is episode 2 of season. Season, I'll say it. Season 2. Anyways, but yeah, Kimmy's got her total awkwardness again, and it's fun. So, but we're gonna leave it at that till next week, and I'm just really excited to continue, but I'll leave it there for now because And the episode ends kind of abruptly, but we'll find out more later on. So season 2, episode 2, a nice fun episode. And once again, I'm sure they'll improve as the season goes on, but again, the season's starting off pretty strong. Strange, strong, strong. So, Unbreakable Kimmy Schmidt. Bye bye, damn it.